lot of my evening. Didn't drink very much, though, so I'm still in decent enough condition to stream. However, I am dead tired. Had a terrible fucking day at work. Things just were not going right. It was one of those days. That's okay. Let's see if I can do a little better.
I was playing goddamn out.
I am. But I can't hear it. That's bad. Now I can't. Cat press the mute button. Sweet! Alright, so there's some sounds for me. Hopefully you can hear them too. This is the Afghan Wigs tonight, going my favorite band of all time, just because I'm kind of in a position where I don't want to make any hard decisions, so I'm making the easy decisions. Not my favorite album of theirs, Black Love, but still good, because all of their albums are good. Let's fire up the Isaac, get things going. Hopefully I won't do so badly today. Yesterday I got a little too aggressive on the Isaac Daily, skipped some really key item rooms, which was fucking unfortunate, but it's a thing that happens from time to time. Who we got today? Too much Samson in my life. Fuck Samson. Alright, I'll get my dong dinked intentionally a few times here on this first floor. A button down there. Alright. Nope, nothing this way. Come on, hit me. See if I care. I really don't. Save these other two. Well, these other... I don't want to go down below one heart, but if there's a curse room, I'd love to take it with my other ones. Take that and that. Oh, still not enough to kill him, huh? Excuse me. And there's the boss room, but I haven't found the item room yet. Where are we going to? I think that's the Polaroid. I'm never good at figuring out which one's the Polaroid and which one is the negative. But it is my belief that that's the Polaroid. And there's an item room I wish I had skipped. Didn't waste too much time, but still wasted some. There we go. And stupid Ragman. Yeah, you're gonna try to run me down, and then you're gonna start doing more annoying things. Do I have enough damage to take this out? No, I don't. Oh, I got hit again. I have a little more damage now. Don't care how much I really get hit as long as I don't die. Run interference. No! Spiders everywhere! Ugh, spiders, I hate you. Alright, let's fight it out. Come on, get on it. Nope, not gonna do it, huh? Oh, I got it too. Should be able to kill him here. There we go. Oh, fuck you, spider. And they're squeezy. You're gonna give me some critical tears up. Wow, that's really loud on my end. Scratching my sofa like an asshole, though. I don't know where you got that idea. No keys here. Could hypothetically be a secret room here, but I still only have one bomb. This one. There is a really good chance that this is the secret room, but I mean, there's other options as well, so play it safe. Oh, it's better than nothing I got. Wow. Bomb and use the bomb on this Tumblrs. Alright, some more bombs, that's good. At this point, I suppose, not gonna speed run. Can you leave the mouse alone, sweetheart? I'll turn it off. out of here. Oh no! I wasted my item charge. Now I can't use it on the boss. It'd be really useful against Loki, and I just fell in the hole. Embarrassing confession of that attack. I swear. And he did it to me twice. The embarrassment's only mounting. I just never expect him to use it, because he uses it so rarely. So yeah, getting fire. I appreciate that hustle. Chris plays games. Welcome to the stream. How you doing? How's work? My work sucked today. Apparently the people in my office cannot tell the difference between a Galaxy 3 and a Galaxy 6. We're a bunch of goddamn geniuses. I don't want that. I'm just gonna take this. Probably should keep the doctors remote, but whatevs. This will give me more chances to get myself hit and get my damage up. Spider Babby, not good enough to bother with. Whoa, okay. Hey Mike, how's it going? Good to see you. Thanks for joining me at this unconventional streaming hour for me. I had a dinner that kind of dragged out for a while tonight. A pleasant one, though. Not a problematic one. Not at work yet. Oh, new bed. First a car and now this? I would like to know more about this new bed. Beds are surprisingly expensive. I've never bought a bed, but like you had never bought a car until I sold it. Hey. That's not a hit. Get in here though. No, there's still one more. Oh well, get in here, it's okay. Well, that does seem like it would be a problem, Chris. And please let me know if the music is too loud. It probably it's okay to get hit, but it's okay. I hate these guys. They're so spammy. Man, that was too close. Oh my god! You spammy asshole. Thank you. Alright, I'll be doing good damage for us before. Maybe not gonna hit anymore. One thing for 6 months, I consider that to be an excellent rate. Ooh, that's nice. There's a battery, so I can get 2 black hearts in here. That'll be a big help. I don't think I've never made a real furniture friend. Per Jess. I'm not that kind of a doll. Could have gambled some more, so I don't get these whatever, but it should, well, given the character I am, I think that's not a bad idea. Get away. Hey, look at that, there's a secret room. Got a bomb. Control bombs. Great. Hey, buddy. Yeah, IKEA beds aren't that great. I've had some IKEA beds in my day, purchased by people other than me. Not efficient, but whatever. So how did you purchase this bed? Do you know, like, an actual furniture store? Because I've never done that. And it seems pretty adult. And there's another battery. Lots of black hearts. What do we got here? Peep, you're an annoying motherfucker, aren't you? Annoying jumping and peeing everywhere routine. I almost knew that it didn't. And that did hit me. But look at that. Gimpy came through, so that was nice. That's a positive hit. Ah, that was a non-positive hit. But he's dead. Can I have another devil deal? I can. I'm not taking that. Okay, I'll take it. Empty vessel will make me fly for now, please. One in here. Lost some time there being stoops. Make a net positive though for this. And get a key, so that was all worthwhile, I think.
got the best of me. I knew
this would probably take some more hits. Yep, you can hit it now. Do.
I made the call.
Hit me. Everybody's dead now. I hate you. I wish I had some transparent tears. Lord. Gotcha. Another key you could have. Ow, that is. Chat might be inaccessible for a moment while this cat decides to run in front of it and stand up. I'm invincible. I'm just gonna ram my face into you. It's not actually working. This is strategy. I'm hitting him less than normal. Hey guys, fine, release the fly, see if I care. Yeah, I'm gonna push him into me too. Yeah, there's some cheap motherfuckers. Yeah, get out of here. Okay. I can see this item is pretty much neutral, but whatever. It does give you unlimited range, more or less. Not exactly, but close. Hide behind that pleasure. Cheapskate. Ow. Not that fast. if I had just a little bit more money, that's going on. Okay, no big deals. Just in case I get one. Well, I can, but I don't see anything worth. Oh, wait, I can do this. That. Suicide King. I don't see that's gonna help me. Hi, sweetie. That. I don't know if you know this fire wreck. I'm just taking enough hits in this floor. I'm gonna take one more hit on purpose. Get my strength up just a little bit for this boss fight. I got hit twice on this thing. Guess I can arrange that. No, or not. Gotcha. Here, do your bomb. No? I'm gonna take it. This is risky. I might lose my empty vessel, like in a decent chance of it, so I'm gonna smoke a cigarette. Because there might be Krampus in there. Welcome to Desk, Chris. I'm gonna do it anyway. Ethan Allen! Classy as fuck! Please don't be Krampus. Please don't be Krampus. Okay. Well, that's not gonna help me, though. I'll take it anyway. I need to get back down to zero hearts. Restoration hardware sounds good. Let's do something about that. No, it's probably too quiet, but whatever. Text message time also. Okay, good. Yeah, hit me. Hit me again. Feel free to hit me. I'm not gonna protest. Thanks. What's this? Full health. Sweet. I can't fly anymore. This sucks. Well, I need to get hit there. That's full. Okay, that's what restoration hardware sounded like. So I'm glad it lives up to its name. I don't get hit there either. Got plenty of hearts and the means to get many more. What are you? Addicted. Yep, can't hit you from there. I feel like this is the secret room. This. I'm hitting some money. But I refuse. and that is dead. Nope. It's a hard pass. I don't have a trinket, so I guess I'll take it. It's looking like a good direction to go, though. Just doing good damage. Could take another hit or two, though. Hey, it's a stone chest inside a regular chest. That's pretty awesome. It's not, but... could have been. Ow, I hate you, masks. Oh well, sorry, you hit some more. And I did. Success. Ooh, check that out. So many batteries.
Hi.
Oh, god damn it. I mean, I don't mind getting hit, so I'm Samson, but I still want to play well. Look at all these keys. Should I take them? Well, that's one for free. So I'll take it. Didn't find the store on this level, but that's okay. More bigger mask? Get away from me! I hate you! Alright, we'll take care of them. Oh, shit. Shit balls! You annoying motherfucker. Wrong button. Oh no, don't get away from it! Oh, I can't hit him! It's harder with tractor beam, actually. Usually you can hit him in the side pretty well, but I'm really struggling. One more, one more! Where are you going? What? Come on! That'll kill him the hard way. Okay, I gotta take that, it's a tears up. Well, that's gonna be Krampus. Gotta find a way to get rid of these two cards. Oh, you're spinning. Please stop spinning. Just pound him. Alright, don't spin, thank you. Get jammed up at the top too, that's fine. Hey! At least I got the good item. Don't need to talk to you. I need to get rid of the red hearts, Chris. The red hearts will allow me to fly, because I have, if I get rid of the red hearts, I'll be able to fly, because I have... whatchamahoo. Text message time getting real. We're going in here. Hey, look at you. I don't know where you are, but you're dead now. Okay, got hit twice, which is awesome, and didn't lose any hearts, so that's... can't get rid of all of them this way, but I can get rid of those ones. Damn, that's all. Alright, fine, I'll take that. Whatever, this guy's gonna get hit some more. I want a fucking devil item. No, that's not what I wanted. Amnesia, that's a bummer. Will you give me something, you jerk off? Apparently not. Jesus Christ, he's a stingy motherfucker. Bombs are key. Really bad in this case. Okay, there's a damage up. There's a lot of work, but... got a damage up out of it. And I will be able to rampage the rest of this floor, because I have extremely high damage from taking all that damage. Probably won't get a devil deal this floor, but I'd like one. Let's go to the... oh god, don't go to the store. Hopefully it doesn't waste my... I don't have any buddies, but it's only 7, so I'll buy it. Maybe I'll find another bombs is key as well. It's the last store anyway. Oh. Battery, alright, let's rebuild that health. Whoops. What I really want, I just really want devil deals, because I can get something for those hearts. Man, that's not gonna do much to you, is it? That will. No. Hi, buddy. The good times have gone. See what's in this stone chest. Oh shit, this is a dead end, huh? Bummer. Where you at, buddy? Did I get you? No. I'm not sure if I'm gonna find. Nope, not gonna find the item room. Just gonna skip it. I'm pretty happy with my build. Things are gonna get harder on the next floor when I can't just take damage at will because I won't have quite the health advantage that I have here. Not me taking full heart damage. Probably just blow the Empress card here. Yeah, I should make pretty quick work of. Oh! Suboptimal. Bad. No devil deal. Not gonna be able to fly for the next floor either. I know, let's take a quick look. Dangerously. This guy can blow himself up, but he can't. Anarchist Cookbook is a pile of shit. We'll ignore that. Doing no damage right now because I haven't taken any hits. I'm gonna have to take some hits on purpose. Here's one. Oh, missed it. There we go. And I got my... That's what I want. Get my heart back. Gimpy was actually a pretty good pickup. Not able to be a key in here. Every time I can get hit, I suppose. Go ahead. Wasted a lot of time here. Oh! Shitball. Yeah, I think it's gonna be hard from here. I actually have a really shit build. I didn't really think about it because I was able to. I was able to mask it on previous floors, but I was taking a shitload of damage, which is not quite as viable anymore. I can still take some more damage. I'll probably get hit once more on purpose. These guys run into me, I don't care. I'm not trying to get hit, but I'm not really trying to avoid it either. Alright, hit me, bud. Hi. Oops, didn't really mean to get hit there, but it'll speed things up. No tinted rocks, so we'll play it. And as we ride away to the countryside, I feel as though I must confide. Open. When you say it's a good chance for me to hit it accidentally. There's the boss. Conquest? Ooh, I'm going to take his item though. Goodbye, awesome book. I'm going to miss that. Well, actually, if I can get rid of these fucking red hearts. Just do some damage. Getting hit becoming a less viable option all the time. I'm gonna take that. It's not enough. I don't want it. Fuck it. I'm just gonna keep as I am. I'll just take this. I'll give up on getting that. Unless it, let me do one more room real fast to fill this up, then I'll take the white pony. And there's some damage up so badly needed. That's only my second damage up, I think. Not gonna be able to abuse getting hit like I was before, but I will be able to do better on the bosses because White Pony is pretty awesome against them. I can fly again. Unfortunately, my damage remains not great. And I just ran my face into it, I shouldn't have.
But I got stuck between your eyes. Since I don't believe a word.
Hey, come back here, you.
Save it for another baby brother. Swallow time to pay.
Oh, that's good. Glad I can fly, though. Being able to fly is awesome. Especially in this room. This room can get really tight if you don't have good damage and can't fly. I was at the top two quadrants of human unavailable. Gotta stay over here, right? That's the low hanging fruit there. Another scary enemy got taken down. Non-scary enemies. Can't get me, I'm flying over a pit. Gotcha! Hey Dom, how's it going? Good to see you. Gonna go up here, do the dash attack. Got it one hit in, that's pretty good. Thank you for killing your friends. Do it again, please. Okay, I went the right way, I got lucky. We have another two floors to go after this. I guess it was the Polaroid, though. Or sorry, the negative. Oh, no devil deal? Feel taken advantage of. I wanted one more devil deal, damn it. Alright, so I got two floors to go. Got a pretty mediocre build, but it's survivable. It's not great, but it's good enough. Get out of here. Yeah, yeah. Can't get a turnaround. There we go. Okay, blow up. I don't care. Get away from me. Thank you. Your little laser thing and kill your friends, okay, bud? You're gonna make me kill four of them? What is this raw deal? I mean, I'm handling it, but... Oh. Come on! Jumping motherfucks. I actually don't need keys anymore now that I realize I'm actually going to the dark room. Keys are completely useless in the dark room. Pretty useless in the dark room. Hey, look at that. Probably will try to get myself hit a few times. Oh, fuck. This room sucks. Well, alright, kill that guy somehow. Trying to. Alright, I've got rid of one of them. That's a good start. Those guys are killing themselves. Got some money that I don't need. They got luck up, though. Don't think I have anything that procs on luck, though. Hey, sweetheart. Can you stop being an idiot? Thanks.
Oh no. Enemies.
Man, my firepower is so bad. I'm weak. At least I found that small rock. It was lucky I even went in that room. The tower is useless. It's not a big dead end. Probably will. There's a tinted rock. Oh, but give me a fucking brown chest. Goddamn joking. Stop that. There we go. And well, I got a soul heart for it, so at least I can hurt myself somewhere. Damn it! I'm gonna get hit here almost certainly. Yep. Four of these guys is kind of a tall order. Super annoying. I hit me twice. Well, I'm doing some damage, but I'm not sure I can afford to lose that health. We'll blow up these also to see if we can get a little something for our troubles. Okay. Last one, where are you? Here you are. And controller disconnected. There's one. One. Better than nothing. Living dangerously, but I don't care. Gotta speed this shit up. There's probably a chance we have Guppy somewhere in this run, but given the way I have eight of them? Got rid of one. Seven to go! Six. Five, four. Getting there. Two more to go. Got it. No, got it. Okay. We're not going up. There it is. Let's see what's in here. Nothing. No bombs. Fuck you. We will save our holy for the set. Should use those new batteries I bought. Oh, she doesn't need love. Brown chests mostly have garbage I don't need, though. We'll save the space item for second stage, because that's the hardest one, in my opinion. Get out of here. I bought them, I just didn't put them in my control. I'm really milking them. I'm milking these for all they're worth. Rhino, I got hit. You're not going to give me that. That was a one-time thing, right? Damn it! Alright, got one of them. There we go. And let's do this. Whoops. Well, got rid of him quickly, if not effectively, efficiently. Right on top of me. Wow, I got lucky I didn't kill him. There we go. And down we go to the last level. Anything good in here? Like health? Oh. I don't want that. Only have that shit. It's unfortunate. GG, there's still some work to do here, Chris. I should really put these new batteries on. Oh boy, more ghosts. As long as they don't teleport right in front of me, I'm fine. I hate when they teleport right on top of me, right like that! There's no way to avoid it. Will one of you fucking die? Wow, that one almost got me too. Take my coin, so I got nothing better to do. What this? Okay. That's enough. Let me go find those batteries I recently purchased. Wow, this is a shoddily constructed package. Hi, buddy. You like batteries? Alright, maybe that'll do a little bit better. Or maybe this controller's committing suicide like so many of my other controllers. Hey, I'd like to be smaller, that's cool. Three ragmen should be really easy, but I'm so poorly built. It's amazing how bad my build is. I'm not doing any fucking damage. Get your stupid heads out of here. My lack of damage is appalling. Well, red hearts aren't gonna help me. Yep, there's a dead end. All right, now that it should be easy, but given my weakness, I don't know that it will be. I kind of knocked that one out of the way, huh? I can fly. I'm not afraid of your holes. Oh, God. This is taking fucking forever. This should not be this hard. Bye. Ugh, Mega Fag is going to take me a while because I'm weak. Gravity bothering me. Alright, got some hits in. Oh, that's definitely going to get me. Alright, one of them down. I don't know that I'm going to win this one. If I get some bad rooms, I could be in a lot of trouble. If I get like a double adversary room, I don't know that I'll survive. I mean, I'll still have 8 lives left, but without any additional health, it's not going to do it. Oh no, dead end. Oh my god, I'm stuck. That's true, but I can't afford to lose too many hit points. I'm stuck in the corner. These guys are destroying me. This is awful. There are some hearts laying around. I will wait to pick up that soul heart until everything's dead. There we go. Whoops! I didn't mean to go in there, I didn't even realize I was there. There are lots of batteries lying around, but I want to go back to- Oh, come on! Hi, little tiger! Thanks for stopping in. Sorry you can't stay long, but it's good to have you. I'm nearing the end of- that actually does help a little bit. Alright, this shouldn't be too bad, just make sure you control the spiders. Don't get too many spiders out here at the same time. I don't know what I was thinking. There's some dodging for the dodging aficionados. Yeah, stay around your own side, spiders. That one came for me, but I'm ready. Alright, another easy one. Watch me botch it. Yep! Ooh, that one almost hit me. Oh, and that one did! Motherfucker, now I'm getting hit by easy bosses. Well, I'm doing decent damage again, at least. That's something. Take that spider. Take that other spider. What's this? Eh, whatever, garbage. Oh no! Another dead end. Why are there so many dead ends? Oh, this fucking end. Ah, stay close to that bomb. Yeah, not into it. Could try to use Robo Baddy on him. That would take a while. There we go. Finding all the dead ends also, which is not helpful. Alright, this should hypothetically be easy, Brad. Just let it be easy. Don't try too hard. It's a bad speed run, little tiger. What's in here? Friendly spiders. And another. And try to release this guy first. Now that many hit points. There we go. I'm doing substantially more damage now, at least. I can't blow up this fire when I'm done as well. Chances of giving me a soul heart are pretty limited, and there's another item. Sweet. Tiny damage up. May as well take that. Easy room. I appreciate easy rooms. Key that I don't need. Easy room. Which I could botch. It's botchable. It's not. It's easy, but it's not guaranteed. And I botched it. Fuck. And now I'm down to 2 hits. What's this? What are these cards? Justice. Good there. Empress. That'll be useful in the final battle if I get to it. Which is oh god. Now it's a huge question. That's another bad, bad enemy. There's 2 of. Oh, see, this hit me in the back. Of course, I got this little red heart here, which will keep me alive. Oh, stop making those. I'm serious about that. I don't need them. Ah, got hit again. What? What? What is hitting me? Motherfuck, I am so close to dead. Well, not really, not the same as before. Oh, there's double adversary. This could be the end. Double adversary. I have to go back and pick up those hearts if I survive, which is looking real bad right now. Okay, what did that one? What did that one? Will one of you die and become single adversary? Thank you. If I get down to one heart, I can't beat the lamp. Alright, let's go back and scrounge. No, nothing new. Alright. There's another heart back there. We're going back for it. I gotta survive. It just went down an additional level today, little tiger. Now we got a 2x2, which I think is probably not going to be optional. We're taking it. Okay, no, not a battle, huh? Oh, just throw that spider as far as you fucking can. I appreciate that. Get out of here, you. Come watch out for that stupid fly. Got a key I don't need. I'm just seeing so much of it. There it is, though. Alright, one more sort of dangerous round, and I can get onto the lamb. The lamb is not that bad. I can often get through the lamb without taking any hits. Alright, got rid of one of them. Man, I think it went right through that. I thought it'd push him back a little bit, but it sure did not. Alright. This is our chance. We got one chance. We'll pop the card right away. And we will wait to use the space item until his second form. Oh, fuck. We need to get hit. Alright, take one more hit. Second form should be coming soon. There it is. Did some solid damage. We're gonna make it. We're gonna make it. Oh, no, no, no. No! It's over. I just fucked it up. Had him, and then he popped that last gasp of vomit, which just destroyed me because I got hit by it twice. Oh my god. Alright, we got a bazillion chances, but the speedrun dream is over. There's second form coming soon. Nope. Okay, there it is. He keeps getting me with the laser. Oh, fuck. Bad speedrunning. Dying is not a critical element of speedrunning. Should not do it. Whoa! Couldn't get away from that one. Jesus Christ! The spreads he's putting on those are just not being avoidable. Ah, couldn't get away from that one either! Damn, I'm not gonna make it, am I? Damn it! Oh man, this is not looking good. Got some money though. Sweet 10 spot on the ground. And he's gonna get me again. Fuck. Yeah. That bomb added just minuscule damage, but I wanted to do it anyway. Wow, did I knock my bomb out of the way? Alright, little tiger, thanks for stopping by. We got two more chances. We are not gonna get it. He is just all over me. He's too good. Too strong. Alright, got to the second form. And fucking need that one to explode. He just bopped me right in the head. We are not gonna make it. It's over. Dream is dead. Will you stop doing that? Thank you. Whoa! He did the dash! And that's it! That's it. Fuck. I should have had him that first time. I was so fucking close. How much health do you think he had left, Chris? It was so little. So fucking little. All I had to do was not get hit by that one laser twice. Long and filthy, baby. Banks did significantly better than by leading it. Maybe it took another 24 minutes, but... Oh my god, that was so poopy. Oh well, let's play a couple games. It's getting pretty late. It's what? Wow, it's 11:30? So one game of Super Mega Baseball, then it's off to bed. Sorry about that, guys. That was a shameful performance. I'm not proud of myself. We're going to change the album, though. Banks is always slow. He's going for points. He takes his time. He clears out everything. I'd like to really know more about the ideal balance, because there is, of course, there's the penalty for time. And, like, you'll get points for, like, picking up coins and stuff. It's really little. The main thing is just clearing out rooms. And I'm not really sure how, like, if you have, like, you have to, like, run back five rooms or something, is it worth it? I have no idea. I'm not sure what the mathematics of that are. What are we listening to here? Ah, fuck, old people's napping away. Don't need to think about it. If I'm just gonna play one game, I'm not gonna change the stream title. And as usual, place your bets on how long it takes for OBS to crash. I better not let the sirloins out. I'm super sober, like, sober enough that I'm talking to go to sleep. So I better fix that. Lord Jameson. Yeah. It's always good when you cough. And I bet there was a way to become Guppy in that, and I didn't find it because I didn't check it out. Hopefully we'll see what Ochi does with it tomorrow. He's pretty thorough unless he's trying to beat the boss, get to the boss rush in time, which cost him huge on today's daily. Or yesterday, maybe, I don't know. Who knows? Yesterday was the day before. Finally. Sirloin's sitting on an 888 win percentage. Super lucky in China. Beowulf's trying to get a little space at the top of the Super Division. Moonstar's making their statement in terms of making the playoffs. We're actually really close to the playoffs. I got, what, five more games to go for the playoffs? I think next season, I can't unlock certain achievements without playing the super long season, twice as long as this one. I think I'm gonna do it anyway and just keep increasing the difficulty as I go if things get too easy. Should have been a proto slam. Terrible pitcher, I like the looks of that. Nice base hit for Proto Sam. Here's my boy the gamesman, hopefully sweeping away in New Zealand. Super right there. Base hit. Idiot, you're not gonna catch that fly that's on the ceiling. It's just not gonna happen. And there's another... Well, we're gonna run it. And are we fast enough?
Yes, the game makes it to third.
RBI Drubble.
Double.
Wow, that was slower than I thought. Hi, sweetie, why are you yelling?
That's not gonna make it, I don't think. But, well, maybe it will. Nope, it won't. But the runners will advance, and that'll be an RBI sacrifice fly for Sailbot.
Chase Lape, suddenly unable to hit this season, even though his stats are among the lowest on my team. I need to find him some better people to work out with. Shit. But, enough sacrifice. Grounder there. I'll take that third run. Wow. Fred Fu ain't running that one out. He shouldn't even bother running most of the time. But, three runs for the Sirloins in the first. We're gonna rough this pitcher up, I think. It's my boy J-Raps. Cats, can you all be a little less annoying? No, not really a consideration. And I think Scarlet Charlie will snag that. No. Usually takes me a couple innings to get my pitching down. This guy's got 10 home runs. That's a lot for a non-Sirloin. Cover of the Clash is lost in the supermarket. This might get my video blocked. I know a normal Clash song would. I don't know what's going on with the cover. Strikeout. Oh well, people don't need to see my shameful defeat to the Lamb. Alright, let's see if we can do some more damage here with Mexican Jesus. That's damage, not a home run. That should be a solid double. Snarly Charlie. Oh, don't run slow, games. Chris plays games, you're not my team. Wow, Snarly Charlie just blasted that one. And it clears the fence right off the top. Chris GC8's the right fielder. Chris plays games. My enunciation might have been bad, or maybe I actually said Chris. There it is. First OBS crash follows the Snarly Charlie home run in the top. I kind of look forward to him now. Like, when will the next one come? Here's J-Reps batting a lot better than poor Chase Lape, but didn't get the job done that time. Proto Sam. Ooh, fine diving catch. And that's a nice drive by the gamesman. He's not fast enough for a triple. Well, let's see if Chris GCA can clean this up. Well, it's not a home run, I don't think, but it is an RBI. Triple, let's say? Go for it, Chris GCA. Get the job done. Alright. Sarabot with a sack grounder or sack fly in the first inning. Man, I swung at a bad pitch. And we're not gonna survive. That's the inning. Oh, baby, a triple. Another three-run inning, though. Pretty dominant so far. That's not gonna hold. Oh, but I didn't catch it. Don't care for that. Not sure why I was so confident that wasn't a home run also. Oh, couldn't get the jump in time. And that's going to be a run scored. We're just throwing this one a second. And I threw it too softly, and they're going to get a double. Fuck. All right, better tighten up this pitching.
Runner's gonna advance. We'll take the first out of the inning, though. Could use a strikeout. Yeah, I can't stop that curve. Wow, you hit that? And I'm not gonna be able to stop him from scoring. Fuck. J-Rep's getting roughed up here at the second. Really? You gonna give me that one?
I appreciate it. I think that was a strike.
Nice jump. Now dive. Alright, wish I had gotten those outs in the reverse order, but... Blowfish, get a little closer. Get back within four. Yeah, I'm not going for that. Going for that, though. Chase late, just in free fall this season. Base hit for Asian Man Fred Food. Mexican Jesus down to 400. He's a hit here to stay above 400. Wow, that was super slow. Ugh. Oh, he dropped it. Asian Man Fred Fu. Oh. The Mexican Jesus couldn't run it out. Let's see what Charlie can do. What the fuck is with these pitches? The game is also running a little shabby, but not enough to justify these ridiculous swings. And has Charlie done it again? Charlie's done it again. Second home run of the game for Snarly Charlie. Both two-run dongers. Charlie's just come alive this season. Couldn't be happier. He used to always get out. If he shows up in the stream, I'm sure he will get out. But wow, I shouldn't have swung at that, huh? Oh, we'll be back in the next inning with the top of the order. Want a Dregler yet to get a hit this season. Let's not be the first to surrender. Mission accomplished. Oh. Yeah, that's still good enough. That didn't work. Chase was there, but he just got bad luck. He's cursed. Ooh, he's trying to steal against the changeup. Wish I'd thrown a fastball. Proto Sam. All right, two down. Let's see if we can get out of the inning without. Hey, Philly, cheers, my friend. Good to see you. Uh-oh. And that's the inning. Boom. Sirloin's escape. Here, Proto Sam. So many near proto slams. Why did I swing at that? Am I an idiot? That thing was over my head. Game's been batting pretty well since it became the game. Oh, that was early. Well, that was early. Ugh, so slow. Damn it, I shouldn't have swung it down. That was inside. I paid the price. Alright, two up, two down. Let's see if Chris DCA can save us. So high. That was high, but it was still right in the zone. And Chris DCA, 3-for-3 with a home run, a triple, and a double. One single away from the cycle. Still haven't left any innings without scoring, so that's looking pretty good.
having a beer for breakfast, because why not? Can Sarahbot get a triple? She's gonna try.
Yep. This one's for you, Feely.
Oh no! In my haste, I got Chase yet another out. He's gonna be batting 200 before you know it. One run, we're showing diminishing marginal returns on the hitting. But we'll be back. I can handle that. Just give him that screwball. Wow, he chased it and got it. Is he slow?
No, it doesn't matter. He threw a 65. It wasn't. 99 wouldn't have helped anyway. Just looking.
Got him! Nice strikeout from J-Reps. Wow! Another base knock. Charlie with a beautiful precision strike to second.
That's kind of hanging there.
Oh, not a good throw. Bases are loaded. Gotta throw three. Oh, it's the pitcher! No hits on the season. That's what I like to see. These imperfect pitches, I feel like I can get her. Oh, good enough. We're going home. Whoo, escapes another jam. JRF's not having a great pitching game, but. Oh no, that seemed like such a good pitch to hit.
Sorry, Asian man, Fred. That's what Mexican Jesus can do.
Nothing. Ow. Alright, it all comes down to Snarly Charlie, the owner of two massive dongers. And that's not going to be a third. That's a pop out. Terrible batting inning. Diminishing marginal returns of hitting and setting. Alright. You're up to some 43 pitches. Quite a few, but. Whoa. Swung anyway. Much appreciated. Dive in. Breakfast of Champions for real. That's what I like about Feely. Feely's a thinking man. Is that a home run? I don't think so. Oh. What the fuck? Did I stop a home run, but it didn't catch it? Is that what just happened? There's no replay in this game, is there? I want to see that again. I think I just stopped a home run, but granted a triple, and now it doesn't matter. J-Ref's just kind of getting roughed up in this game. There's a double play ball, though. Chase takes his time, lines it up, and there it is. One run surrendered. Sirlin's need to get the bats working again. Not ready to take J-Reps out quite yet. Bye, buddy. Why'd I swing at that? Almost worked, though. And a base hit for J-Raps. Proto Sam could use another hit. And that looks like a hit. This guy's fast as fuck. And he gets it. We'll stop it first and second, I guess. Thought that was going to be a double. Settled for the single. And here's the gamesman. Who hits a nice one. That's also going to be a single. We're sending this guy home. We're sending J-Reps home. RBI base hit. And here's Chris GCA. 3-for-3. Home run, triple, and double. Why'd I swing at that? Nice, look at that. Ouch! 8:52 a.m. buzz. Terabot having a rough game. I think that might have changed everything. Or maybe not. Let's send him back. It changed nothing. Alright, Chase Lape's our last hope. He's been struggling. And that's not gonna help. And that's the inning. Wow, I blew that. I'm not impressed by that performance. K. Gutterson, due for a fucking out. Let's take it to him, J-Reps. And... and there it is, 3 for 3. Couldn't get an out on him. J-Reps not having a great game by any stretch of the imagination. Damn it. Man, I don't know. I feel like the pitcher that the Indians took out tonight, if he can pitch 3 games, I think they win them all. They seem to get one more win. But after that first game, I'd say Cleveland's looking pretty good. But you never know. The Cubs got no runs. He doesn't really like them. I'm sure they'll perk up at some point. Ooh, Asian man Fred Boo finds his pitch, drives it out of the bleachers. 440-foot donger. I don't really care who wins, though. When I was a little kid, I was a Cubs fan. I'm from Ohio also, though, so what do I care? Anyways. Wow. Alright, Snarly Charlie got a chance for his third home run. Let's see if we can do it. Ooh. Should have been better than that. And I just wanted that. Should I take out J-Reps? Yeah, I'll take him out. This mojo's bad. Let's see what Nico Nacha can do. Oh, nice one for Nako. Nako drives it into to right center. She's not fast. That's good enough for a double. Nako continues her absolute pummeling of the ball this season. Ooh, Proto Sam with the Proto triple. Nice. Let's see what the gamesman can do. A little too fast for me on that one. I think the gamesman just knocked that one a fucking mile. Damn, son. 471 feet. I think the sirloins have this one in the bag. 14. Here's Chris GC8. He needs a single for the cycle. And he gets it! Chris hits for the second cycle of his career. Congratulations, Chris GC8. There's a base hit. Oh, now we got Chase Lape, who can't seem to buy a hit, but this is his chance for an authoritative 3-run donger. Well, it's not a donger, it's gonna be caught. Poor Chase. Damn. Let's not get that guy a break. We're bringing in the sizzle. They don't want to pinch hit for their pitcher. They've given up on this game, apparently. And a strikeout for the sizzle. Probably should have brought in a pinch hitter there. And sizzle's gonna catch that. And a beautiful throw first. Oh, that pitch was fantastic, and I won't hear otherwise. Oh, nice dive, though. Not gonna swing for that one.
Yeah! Beautiful inning by the Sizzle. We got Asian and Fred too coming in. If we get some hits, the Sizzle's staying in. I don't want to put Max Rock in for two innings. And I don't trust Vexen Network. That's right, I don't trust Vexen Network with an 11-run lead. Wow, why am I swinging at these pitches? Alright, I've managed not to swing. Good job, Brad. Oh. Curved right in over the corner. Pitcher is throwing garbage. Oh no, Brad! What the fuck was that? Here's Snarly Charlie. Wow, it's not gonna stay fair though. Charlie going for that third home run. Did he get it? I don't think so. That part of the stadium's too deep. Congratulations, Chris GC8. Your player has hit for the cycle in this game. That's a single, a double, a triple, and a home run. Just a monster at the plate. Probably because you weren't here. Look at the speed on this Jose Carloco. He can barely move. He makes Asian Man Fred Foo like a speed demon. All right, Chase is gonna take care of that. I've had two cycles ever. Chris GC8 accounts for both. Pick that up, go get it. All right, this is the last inning. We'll take out the Sizzle and bring in Anakeiko. And that's probably gonna be, well, that's not gonna be caught, is it?
Yeah, it is.
On a Keiko, not a lot of power. That was a good effort. Proto Sam, 3-for-5 on the game. And hits it right at him. Fuck. The game's been 4-for-5. 5-for-6. That one's huge. And that means Chris GCA's going to get one more chance at that, which is another good news. Oh, I botched that. Wow, it's so slow. And there's another home run for Chris GC8. His attendance to the stream finally does not hurt him. That's two home runs, a triple, a double, and a single. That's like a super cycle in my opinion. And here's Sarah Bot. With another nice shot. That's not going to be a home run, but even with her slowness, that can be a double. If she was even decent. Oh, she's going for it anyway. Fuck it. So far away. Triple for Sarah Bot. Chase Lape, no hits. But there's a hit. Chase Lape gets a home run. Oh, I'm sorry to hear that, Chris UC8. I don't know if things are going to get better, but I hope it'll be alright. I'll put in Max Rock to finish off this game and the stream. It's a bit late for me. It's a completely valid reason, my man. Ooh,
They're leaving their pitcher in to hit. That seems cool.
There's the throwers. Fastball.
There we go. Game over. Dominating game for the Sirloins. Pretty sure that Chris GCA is going to be the player of the game on that one. Blowfish blow. Go suck yourselves. I think we'll get Chris GCA the player of the game here. There he is. 5 for 6, 2 home runs, a triple, and a double, and a single. The game's been also had a massive game with 2 home runs, a double, and 4 RBI. And Snarly Charlie with 2 home runs of his own, both 2-run blasts. Anyway, thank you, Chris. That's going to be it for the night. It's getting late over here in China. I got a really busy fucking day at work tomorrow. I'm going to do a terrible day at work today. But anyway, Philly, Chris GCA, Chris Plays Games, if you're still listening somewhere in the background. Thank you guys so much for joining me, as usual. It might be a while before I stream again. I'll try to do a stream tomorrow night after drinking with Fred night, but that's far from a guarantee. We got a team building weekend here in with my company. Gotta go to Huangshan for 3 fucking days, including 2 7-hour bus rides. So that's gonna put a dent in my ability to stream. If you guys are streaming Chris UCA, Chris Plays Games, I'll be there to check it out. I can do that much. I just can't stream myself. So anyway, thank you again for joining me. I'll see you again as soon as possible. Take care, guys.